Hey, Scooby over here with Frosty. Say hello.
Hey, guys.
So, today we will be playing some Saints Row Got Out of Hell. It'll be my first time playing, but Frosty's been playing for a little while, so let's not waste any time and go.
I looked at the game to see what it was like.
Online interactions not rated by the SRB.
I've played pretty much most of the Saints Row games, but you know, I haven't played this one yet. Surprisingly, you'd think I would have played it. I'm sure it's pretty old by now.
Don't invite me.
Okay, why?
First, I'm gonna go to options, see what else I can, see what I can change off the bat. What?
Did I should just keep the options the same. Pretty much every game, I don't know why. I mean, maybe I'll change like the sound volume or something like that, but that's about it.
Co-op campaign online.
Just hit matchmaking because I have one set up. I accept. Scooby Lover 100 is joining the game. Scooby Lover, are you ready for the Scooby?
Let's go.
Dun, 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 dun. Now shush.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a man so exceptional that the divine hosts of heaven and hell were forced to take note. A man dangerous enough to bring Satan to his knees, but selfless enough to make God himself raise an eyebrow. How did this come to pass? Well, it all began at a very special birthday party for a very special young lady.
Surprise!
What is all this?
It's your birthday, Kinsey.
So?
You've never been to a birthday party?
No.
Oh, like not even growing up?
I went to the School of the Americas since kindergarten. We didn't really do birthday parties.
But you celebrated Christmas?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Oh, Kinsey, this is going to be so much fun. Xinjai made a cake. Jane Austen is here. We'll play some games.
What sort of games? So you celebrate birthdays by trafficking with spirits?
It's spooky and fun.
It's a bunch of letters.
It's tradition. Every slumber party has to involve a spirit board.
Slumber party?
How's it work?
We ask it a question, and the spirit of the board will reveal the answer.
How?
Yeah, someone pushes the pointy thing to wherever they want.
Wait. Can we go back to you and your slumber parties?
No time. All right. Everyone put their hands on the cursor.
Cursor? I feel the magic already.
All right. Will the president slash god emperor for life ever choose a partner to reign alongside them?
No.
Ooh, someone's getting married.
Shut up, Matt.
Who will tame the president's wild heart?
What are you guys trying to spell?
I'm not moving it.
That's the spirit, Kinsey.
I'm serious.
I'm not moving it either.
Neither am I.
Jezebel. Who the fuck is...
Is that not normal?
Where'd you get the board?
I was going through Zinyak's artifact collection and found it there.
Who did it belong to?
Alistair Crowley?
Oh, Christ. Guys, I think it's laughing at us.
Fuck this. I think you're a smart enough piece of wood to see where this is going. Now, you ready to cooperate? That's more like it.
You think we can trust it?
It's not like we got a lot of options.
So what's the plan? We mount up and go in after the boss?
No, I do. No sense in what's left of humanity walking right into a death trap. Someone's gotta live to tell the story.
That's a stupid plan, Johnny.
I'm leaving you in charge.
Hell of a plan, Johnny!
Are you serious?
I'm coming too.
Are you kidding me?
How do you plan to come back?
Yeah, I try not to sweat the details.
You need someone with you that does.
No.
It's my birthday.
Fine. All right, then. You know where my friend is?
True to its word, the spirit board opened up another portal and sent Johnny and Kinsey screaming into hell.
Interesting. Very interesting story. Slightly scared.
Danny Bogle. Ultor's behind this, I know it.
Ultor and the Saints haven't been enemies in years. You really think he's responsible?
You don't know him like I do. The boss put him through a window for a reason.
The reason was the boss was kind of fucking crazy back then.
That's a fair point.
All step.
You know how much easier this would be if we just found a car?
You know how much easier this would be if you just gave me a second?
Is that making you lose health?
No, I turned off friendly fire damage. Because I know it wouldn't work well with us. It'd make us fight a lot. But I think we have to get a car now.
Alright. Wait for me.
Whoa. Don't jump, whatever you do. Don't jump off the side. I think I found a car.
And now I'm just trying to figure out the controls.
Alright. Now how are we gonna find the Ultor building?
Biggest building down here. Giant Ultor sign on it. I don't think this is a problem.
I'll buy that.
You said not to jump down there. What am I supposed to do?
You could jump down. It's funny. I'm just saying there's a path right there, but...
Ow.
Like if you jump down, no. You'd like glide and land on your face, it's fun. I'm gonna set. Get in, bow.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
Corona.
This car is terrible. The durability, the handling on this thing is so slow.
Anyway.
Oops. Sorry. It's hard to drive this car.
They're damned anyway.
Yeah, they're damned. They're damned souls, I think.
Come on, get it together.
New Hades. Pop a fool. Pop a soul.
I'm like criticizing
get him.
Your driving.
Look at us.
You're criticizing it?
And Johnny Gat driving together on a birthday adventure.
Are you always
not
this
that
excited?
Easy to drive, okay?
Generally, I'm in this rope.
I get it.
This car turns bad slow. Like, look at this. I'm turning right now. Like, that's how slow it turns. It's not bad. Just looks like a pretty nice game. Pretty fun game. Oh, crap.
Crap.
I don't know what I did. This thing's on fire.
So it is.
You caused a big explosion.
Not as bad as I thought.
It kind of reminds me of Steelport.
This car sucks.
I don't even have a license.
I bet you're going to drive these kind of cars around all the time. Whoa.
Focus on driving and not shooting.
I am focusing on driving. It just has a shooting reticle up.
And why were you holding out your gun?
Because I pressed the button when I was panicking to control and it just puffed out my gun, but I was still focusing on driving.
Maybe I should get out and walk.
It's not as easy as it looks to drive, okay?
So, what's the plan?
Oh yeah. I'm gonna shoot him in the face unless he gives us the boss.
What if Dean doesn't have the boss?
I can't-
I'll
what?
Still shoot him in the face.
Oh, that's what I hit. A mortar's ago. I was like, what the heck did I hit?
You know where you're
like,
going.
Yes, I know where I'm going. It's right here.
Did we shoot these guys?
No. Don't start any trouble. You! I remember you. Old hard guy.
Welcome to hell.
Shouldn't you have a receptionist?
Such is the plight of eternal damnation. I have a feeling you didn't come here to catch up. Let's talk in my office.
Not even death could stop the enterprising Vogel, who wasted no time in setting up an Altor branch in the bowels of hell. Dane was eager to fill Johnny in on the ever-shifting politics of land rights in the underworld. But real estate mattered little to Johnny, who only cared where his friend was.
Where'd you put the president?
I've been trying to explain that. I didn't take them.
Bullshit. You expect me to believe you just happen to be the first thing we see in hell?
Maybe it's just me, but your thank you sounds more like an accusation.
That's probably because he plans to kill you.
Okay. I get the trust issues. Can I show you something?
The pieces all came together. The president had caused more chaos and destruction than any other in human history. It was only natural that Satan would want them to marry his daughter. They needed a plan, and Johnny had one.
I'm gonna shoot the devil in the face.
I think you might be skipping some details.
No, I said in the face.
I like the commitment, but you gotta find a way to get close enough to him in the first place.
When's the wedding? I'll just show up and...
And then you'll shoot him in the face. Sorry, but it's a little more complicated than that. These things are tied to the soul. You won't be able to enter without one.
So how do we get one?
You get his attention. I know some places that are of particular value to the father of the bride. You hit those, you'll get your shot.
Wait, why would Satan give out an invitation for destroying his stuff?
Oh, he won't, but it should piss him off enough to get him to attack Johnny personally. Either the devil kills Gat and Altor gets the construction contracts to rebuild what was destroyed, or Johnny kills Satan and I'll have to pay less taxes. It's pretty win-win.
That's why you're helping us? To make more money in hell?
Hell's what you make of it, sweetie.
Works for me. What you got?
All right.
Satan had entrusted the day-to-day running of hell to 5 archdukes, and Dane knew how to find them all. But beyond that, not everyone in hell was content to go along with Satan's status quo. There were others who shared Dane's ambition for power, and the Altor mogul knew that the key to unseating Satan lay in gaining their aid. But before Johnny set out to wage war against the Prince of Darkness, Dane had one final gift. An artifact that he had spent fortunes on. Lucifer's cracked halo. This holy relic granted Johnny the majestic wings of the Morning Star. However, he still needed help in learning how to use them.
Ooh! Ooh! I wonder if you get wings too. That'd be really sad if you didn't.
All right, you got me out in the sticks, now what?
Would it kill you to show a little excitement? You're about to experience angelic flight, for Christ's sake.
Dane.
Someone needs a nap. Just collect some soul clusters and power up the halo. You'll be flying around in no time. Great. Now you should have just enough clusters to power up your halo.
Well,
that was.
Let's start slow. Try to jump over to that next island.
Tap.
Also,
let's
the
go.
Longer
tap
you
X to jump.
The wings
okay.
Before jumping, the further
Whoa.
You go.
Just tap X, Scooby. Tap it. Not hold it. Oh, where'd you go? Just tap it. Okay, now it says hold to charge. Okay. Whoa. That's cool.
Hey, you didn't fuck it
I'm
up.
Tap for a while.
Good job. Now get up that cliff. Don't worry. If something looks too high, just keep on jumping off the wall. Remember to charge your jumps if you want to get up the cliff faster. Now it's time
nice.
To fly.
Okay.
You heard
now,
of crawling
see.
Before walking? Well, in this case, you need to jump before you can fly. Launch yourself in the air.
Yo,
jump,
we can fly.
Hold your wings out to glide to that next island. I put out some orbs to show you the path. You'll have to dive to reach the next island. Do that by pointing your head down. Don't worry. The rest of your body will follow.
And dive!
I put a shiny flap orb
oh,
out
that's
in front
cool.
of you. Collect
okay,
the
now
orb
we gotta...
and your wings will
oh,
flap to gain
oh,
speed.
Whoa!
Alright, now try flapping those
nice.
Wings on your own. Do a flap on okay, your let's... way to the next island.
You ready to give it a you ready to give this one a try? You go first this time.
Having X when nothing's happening.
I think you only have one flap. Like.
Alright, let me try it.
Come over here. I think you can only tap. I think, in like the corner, yeah, there's like a wing. See, if, like, where your gun ammo pops up, there's like a wing there. And that's how many flaps you have.
There it is. Alright.
So you could
the
you only have like one flap per
of
wing.
Diving is climbing.
Okay, now
climbing
what we gotta
will
do.
Slow you
oh.
down and eventually cause you to stall. And
so
trust
to
me,
flap.
Stalling sucks.
You can I'm falling.
While
I'm falling.
To gain additional. So the faster you're going, the higher you can fly. Now try to reach the island up there.
Let's go!
Dude, you look so...
Alright, time to take the training wheels off.
Okay, now we just gotta make it over there.
Flying takes stamina. If you run out in midair, you are going to drop like a rock. A stupid, stupid, stamina-less rock. Last island is right under those lava falls. Notice how your stamina... Let's get you back to the old tour building.
Nice.
I want to run through all the stuff you can do to hurt Satan.
Sure thing. See you soon.
So we get to fly.
Here's the deal. If you want some face time with Satan, you need to get his attention. Now, Satan hates being challenged, so anything you do to undermine his control is good. Fraud, mayhem, shooting demons in the face, anything. You can keep track of Satan's wrath with this handy meter. Get it high enough, and you'll be having drinks with Big Red in no time. I've compiled a list of shit to do, so take a look and do whatever sounds fun. Oh, one more thing. We have some potential allies down here. Trust me, you want to impress them.
Okay, take that back. We don't need cars. What should we do first? Let's go here.
We probably need weapons.
I think we like pick them up. I don't know if there's any way to buy them. Let's see what happens after the first mission. I picked the twins. Find the twins. It's in like the bot. It's like to the left, directly in front of me.
Wait, what about about Twins?
It's the mission. It go to map and then you go to Twins over to the left. It says rally Twins.
Twins?
Yeah, Rally Twins.
Where?
Scooby, it's right in front of you. Follow, just go straight. It says collect blast powder. Power. Rally Twins. Shall we? I'm excited.
Launch.
Go. Yeah.
How are you doing, Scooby?
This is gonna be bad for my OCD.
Oh, I found a cluster.
Shiny.
I found a cluster.
I know. Yeah, I think if you get those, you get upgrades.
Wanna get a cluster?
I got some already. I have three. They're all around the city. Ooh, am I at the mission?
Wow.
Oh, whoa!
Gravity!
Apparently this mission's in here. Can I have a boss? What's it say?
Okay. You don't take fall damage, good to know.
Yeah, I wouldn't think you, and I think it's up here. Hey, look at that! They're twins!
Before that, what? Are you look at me for a second.
I know, I can do that too.
We can sprint with fire.
That's awesome! Yeah, let's do this!
We're standing in a parking garage.
I don't like it either, but Centerpool isn't giving us many options.
I can't believe they tried to force us out!
I can't believe you forgot the mimosas.
I think we have bigger problems.
I don't think you realize how much I love mimosas.
I can't help but notice
demons.
That people are trying to kill you.
Yeah, they're really big on that here.
What did you do?
Is now really a good time? We can wait until we're done shooting people.
Well, I'm great at multitasking.
Remember when we offered you a deal on that airplane? And
what
you
am I doing?
By killing
I got him,
everyone?
Scooby! There's a demon in
it's
the
like
air!
It's like that, but worse.
Flying demon!
This is good for the soul.
I got the ones. I'll get the ones on the ground. You get the ones in the air.
They're outside, Scooby, they're outside! Whoa!
Let's see what these things can do.
I got a hostage!
Let's play.
Hey, Viola! Thought you should know that Kinsey misses you.
Really? That's so sweet!
Oh, I have a new
Who's
weapon!
Kinsey? You remember
Hope
Kinsey?
Circle!
She was that hacker that Matt Miller hated. Isn't she crazy? You know, she
do,
really
Do you have any new
like
weapons? Uh-oh. He's a big one! He's a dead one. kill them. They're in the air, damn it! Get him, shoot him. Got one.
Stay down.
We got a big guy. Look out, Scooby. I need revival. Scooby, run! You're gonna get killed! No! Scooby, run! Run! Scooby, run! You're gonna die! Run! That was such a fail!
I can't help but notice that people are trying to kill you.
Let's try this again. Without.
What did you do?
Is now really a good time? We can wait until we're done shooting people.
Well, I'm great at multitasking.
Remember when we offered you a deal on that airplane and you responded by killing everyone?
Yeah.
It's like that, but worse.
I hope Johnny can keep up.
Always. Nice, gun.
You gotta try harder than that, Satan.
Okay, that's the dead, they're outside now, they should be, they're all outside. Truck! I got your back. Oh god, where are they? I killed a soul, I think. I don't know what that was. I'm just gonna take a quick aerial perspective thing. I don't know what that was for. In the air! I'll swim right here behind the truck. Oh, I'm reloading. Oh.
Hey, Viola.
Got him.
I thought you should know that Kinsey misses you.
Really? That's so sweet. Who's Kinsey?
You remember Kinsey. She was that hacker that Matt Miller hated.
Isn't she crazy?
You know, she really grows on you.
Oh no. What the heck is that? I have an Uzi, I guess, I think. Whoa, they're all- oh, wait, crap, they're right there. Oh! Nice, Scooby. Oh no. Watch out for the big guy. Back it up! Keep moving. Nice! We're doing much better this time. Nice.
Let's get you two back to Dane.
Hooray.
After being reunited in hell, Kiki and Viola wasted no time in doing what they do best. Facilitate the running of businesses. However, the De Winter sisters' success did not sit well with other would-be power players in hell. The sisters' operations all came under attack at once, forcing them on the run. Soon, the twins found themselves on the receiving end of an offer they couldn't refuse. After all, it was better to own 1/5 of something than to be dead.
Interesting. You pick
us.
What mission you want to do now.
Let us help you. Here's a little something made popular by another group of sisters.
Oh!
The Gorgon.
Okay. Let's see.
All right, Dane's letting us use his old tour training room to test out your stun blast power. So go ahead and blast these demons to turn them to stone. After they're petrified, you can use your pistol to shatter them.
Oh.
Got to offer?
Nice! Stone blast is especially useful on flying demons like this one.
Nice!
Alright, now let's see you drop a few more.
That was awesome, we did that at the same time.
Also take down the shield of a Dark Insider, leaving it vulnerable to gunfire.
What are those things?
Dark Insider out. I think you've got the gist of it. Alright,
what are
let's
those
go.
Things? I don't want to fight those things. Those things. Okay, that was pretty. So that's our. We have a blast power now. Interesting. So what mission do you want to do now? I'm just gonna go outside and get things.
I'm checking my arcane.
Oh yeah, we have upgrades and stuff too in this game. Oh, I forgot. So why don't we go grab some?
I
will meet back up.
Health up for
you. Nice. Here. So how about we go grab some clusters and then we meet up back at the old tour building?
Okay, what do we do now?
I found a truck and it started attacking me, and I found out something we have to do, so I'm be attacking this.
One of these days, I'm gonna convince the big guy to let me open up a branch in heaven.
On my way.
Okay, get in the truck though, just get in the truck and drive. I'll catch up to you.
Solely.
Drive, Scooby, I got this.
Okay, where do you want me to go?
Follow the marker. Look on your minimap. There's a line thingy. Follow that.
Legion rises!
What the f-
Oh, what the hell happened?
Run! Just run! Run! It's a big guy!
Oh,
run!
A big guy.
Run for your life! Take off into the sky!
I won't run. I want to battle.
Okay, fine, I'll come back.
I will battle.
Where is he? He's right there, Scooby.
There's a thing right
Watch
here.
Out, there's a guy right there.
He's going in.
Watch out, there's guys everywhere.
Okay, that doesn't work either.
What'd you do?
Help, revive your homie.
I'm on fire! I'm on fire! I'm being chased by a big guy! Get up, get up! Now run!
I'm flying away.
And I'm following you today.
This is becoming a habit.
And also grabbing some clusters while I'm doing this.
The Legion rises!
Oh boy.
We need some upgrades bad.
Just got another cluster.
How many clusters do you have? Nice.
I got this. Hold on.
Just what I need.
16. I said. Now I have 17. Are you driving now? Ow.
Nope. No, I'm not. I found a gun. I found an ammo. A weapon store right here. This thing. Armor.
Ow! What the hell is hitting me?
It's the armored truck. Stop shooting things! Run! You have notoriety when you shoot.
I can't.
They keep coming. Go into that army and it's go into that thing and it says wipe notoriety.
I'm out of here. Notoriety. I'm out.
Or fly away really quick.
What does it say?
It says wipe notoriety, but it's in that thing that's surrounded by a whole bunch of guys, so I wouldn't do it. I'm just flying around, man.
Let's see what these things can do.
So once you do what you gotta do, select the mission
we
that
fly,
you
we
do.
Ride together, we fly together.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I wanna follow you.
Can't do. I'm just grabbing a cluster. What is this?
This.
Ooh! Down there.
Ooh, there's a cluster over here.
That was. So, what mission do you want to do now?
Ooh, there's a cluster right over here. Come over here.
Hold on.
Well, first I want to follow your little GPS thing. I wonder where it leads.
That That was for the truck. It automatically put that there for the truck. Hey Scooby, wanna have a jumping contest?
How many of these?
Just a jumping.
Got it. Alright, let's head to that building right over here. Follow me.
Okay, I'm following. Where are we going?
How do you like my gun? I don't know. Where are we going?
I thought you were gonna pick a mission.
We're gonna punch each other.
No, I don't punch. I do this.
I don't know how to pick it. And I thought we were doing a jumping contest.
Okay, yeah, hold on. So
you launch first.
Three.
I jumped so much.
Look how hot. Okay, you jump, ready, and I'll jump after you.
Okay. Go. Yeah, you jump way higher than I do.
Okay, I guess I'll pick a mission. I guess I'll pick a thingy then to go to. Let's.
You pick missions. I'm not good
let's
at this.
Let's try. Yes. Follow me.
Hold on. We should probably level up things because we have a lot of clusters.
Oh yeah, that's good. I'm gonna go grab some more clusters while you do that then. I like clusters. What did you get? What new powers did you get? Like, whatever.
Oh boy. Ha.
Gravity!
Screw you, gravity! I'm fully upgraded too. Ready? I'll wait for you up here.
Hey, what's up?
You ready? Follow me!
Oh, I have two flaps now.
So do I. Nice.
I can do two flaps now.
So can I.
Got it!
Cool game. What's in here? Oh. Ooh! Yeah, jam out, guys! Ooh, bust a move!
Lights up! William Shakespeare, humanity's greatest playwright, and hell's most diabolical purveyor of entertainment, looks on as a brave mortal on an Orphean quest enters. The bard's interest is piqued, and he looks to test his visitor's mettle.
Shall we scoot?
The masked tragedies were used to enemies cowering as they approached. But soon they realized that they faced a foe with courage and nobility. Traits uncommon in the fires of perdition.
Where'd he go? There's a sniper demon somewhere.
He's switching sides.
The inciting incident resolved. The time had come.
More demons.
For rising action.
Where's the ground demons? Come on, I'm ready for that.
The battle raged on below,
nice shot,
and as bullets and blood flew, the bard arched a curious eyebrow.
Watch out, sniper demon!
Could this mortal be the exact thing that Shakespeare needed?
Demon down. Look out! What is that? Oh lord.
And now
you take out that, I'll take out these demons.
Resolved, Shakespeare eagerly awaited meeting the champion that dispatched so many of his men. Undoubtedly, they were here for the bard's aid. And while happy endings were not a thing found in hell, Shakespeare always had a soft spot for company.
William Shakespeare is regarded as one of the most prolific playwrights of all time. However, to the denizens of hell, the bard is seen in a far different light. After selling his soul for fame and adoration, Shakespeare served in hell as Satan's spy master general. In doing his duty, Shakespeare would punish the souls he was investigating by forcing them to perform in grotesque passion plays for Satan's amusement. But in a Twelfth Night-esque twist, Shakespeare found himself living a double life. While he projected an image of cruelty, his heart was as soft as Jezebel's. In secret, he would tutor her on the classics and act out the works of his mortal days. When Satan found out, he cast Shakespeare out of the palace, believing that the poet would be tormented by the populace of hell, far out of Jezebel's sight. But Satan had not counted on the bard's cunning. Embracing his persona of master torturer, Shakespeare and his followers, the tragedies, took root in the entertainment district, biding their time for revenge.
Ooh. It's pretty interesting, wouldn't you say?
So Shakespeare called forth the Deus Ex Machina to bestow our protagonist with the arcane power of force.
Oh! What do we get? What do we get? Stop. Nice. Okay, let's go.
Lights up. The mortal stands in the training grounds, eager to try out his new Force Stomp power on the group of demons in front of them.
Ready? Let's do this, demon.
In which our protagonist kills more demons with force. Act two, in which our protagonist is greeted by foul imps.
Could you in the air? Yes, you can do it in the air.
Learns that force stomp even works on flying enemies, enabling them to remove a dark inciter's shield before shooting them to death with bullets. The day is won, and the curtain closes on our noble hero.
Flying around the Christmas tree. This game's pretty cool, don't you think, Scooby? Friendly?
Yeah. We can definitely play more of it, but I gotta end this recording.
Okay.
You look really badass, you know? Don't
you
pause
do too,
it.
I'm not gonna... I didn't pause it, did I? I'm just uploading my video clip. Oh, because I will...
It says game pause, the co-op player has paused the game.
I guess it's because I'm uploading my video. Hold on, I'm just gonna... Hold on.
Oh, you recorded this as well?
Yeah, I told you. Scooby.
Oh, okay.
Blah, blah.
Well, anyway, thanks. That'll do it for this video. Maybe this will become a series. Maybe.
Maybe.
We'll see. So until next time, this is Scoob. Until next time, this is Scooby Lover and Frosty.
Signing off.
Stay sharp.